Let's look at the starting netminders. This man's the choice in goal tonight. He's worn the same number on his back since his days as a young goalie in minor hockey. He wears it again tonight for the home team. Opening face-off of this contest.
What's up, guys? Whit Witterson here from Game Giants, coming at you with a new TBG game. So this is our first game as an ESHL club. And Nash is between the pipes, and I am center. Let's hope this is a good start to our year of hockey.
Directing that one to Backus. Pass attempt to Collins. Oh, here's a wrister. Pat save. And let's head down.
So Nash did play some goalie in beta, yeah,
I tell you,
but
I hate this style
not a lot
game.
Since.
Trap,
so we'll see how this goes.
Trap. There's nowhere to go for the offense against a team like this.
Nash and I are going to go back and forth in net as often as possible so we can learn.
Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. A shot. That shot hit a man. Blocked
oh, man.
Away.
There we go. So far, so good.
To the half wall.
It's only a matter
nice,
of
Nash.
Time.
That's turned aside. Thunder Bay's lugging it along in their own end. To Backus. Trying to go to Bates.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Do something with the Collins. Oh, and then you lose it.
McKenzie.
Oh, that's good.
Puck Nation's got a minor for slashing.
Yeah, so they've added these nicknames and team names into the announcer's call, and it gets very repetitive. Puck Nation, Puck Nation. It just gets annoying after a while.
Now by Alexi. That was a great
that was random.
Shot back down. More time off the clock.
So Nash is agreeing with me that as a goalie, it's easier to have your middle finger on your trigger and your left index finger on the bumper. So you have two fingers on those at once, whereas usually you only have one.
Propelled to Stevens. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush.
So far, we're still absolutely loving this game. NHL 16 is really, oh boy. Good job, Nash. Good job.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Oh.
Steven.
Just hammered from the blue line. It's okay, though. Down one is not the end of the world. It's still early. It's still early. We're late bloomers, and we're going to bloom.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
All right,
Edsel,
here we
good
go.
Good air time on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
I don't know why our defenseman's standing in the crease behind Nash. That doesn't help.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Puck Nation's got that one. Now what?
Puck Nation's got that one. Gets annoying after a while. Nice, Nash. Get a piece of it. All right, I got a score here. We got to get tied up.
Nation's done it. Back at full strength. He's into the slot. Picks
dang
it up in his own end. Gets that one on a cross.
AI's making some pretty good passes out there.
Can he generate something? Save.
Oh, man. Shot on net. It's the post.
Making
ding
headway through the neutral zone.
I love that sound.
At the point, big shot.
Nice grab, Nash.
And he'll cover.
All right, we got this. So if any of you guys have been playing this game, what are your thoughts about NHL 16 this year? I really think EA smartened up, you know? After last year's, or last couple years of really poor decisions, they finally pulled together, listened to their fans, and created a game that their fans really enjoy. So hopefully they keep that up in years to come.
Moves to the corner.
Dang it, I just can't get it to those AI. It'll happen though, I can feel it. I can feel it.
Slides it to the point to Alexis.
Nice.
Right near the line, can he keep it going? Looking for options through the neutral zone. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Come on, let's get it out of here. Let's get it out of the zone.
Pass to the net. Not
nice
through.
Nash.
Puck is thrown to Collins.
All right, here we go.
Steps between the circles. Brings a shot.
Oh my gosh, he was out of the zone. He was out of the blue. I had an open net and I hit the post on the wraparound. All right, Colin, smarten up here. Let's do this. Trying to catch goalie sleeping. In NHL 14 and in the past, I've always loved that. Come across the blue line, shoot it in bottom left or right corner of the net. Quite often you can catch a goalie sleeping that way. Dang it. So close. This goalie's got patience. But hopefully his luck runs out. I got this.
Pointed to Stevens. One pass sets
there,
up.
There we
up.
Go.
Looks ahead.
Don't fuck it up, Colin.
Something. Thunder Bay's carrying it in their own end. To Irwin.
There we go.
Laid on to Elliott. On to Bates.
That was a bit of a double pass.
To Collins. Jabbed away by Alexi.
A double pass is when you
to Collins.
Go to call for a shot, but the AI is already passing it to you.
To
oh, see,
oh,
trying to catch that. That goalie's
net.
Sleeping.
Oh, what a
double pass
there.
Is when, yeah, you go to call for a pass from a AI player. Oh, his controller must have died.
Good quick poke check there.
Change your batteries, ladies and gentlemen. Change those batteries, especially in playoff time. Yeah, so when you go to call for a pass from the AI, however, they've already started passing it to you, so that when the pass comes to you, you immediately pass it away involuntarily.
It
happens quite often, the famous double pass.
Drives to the net.
Oh, I thought I had that poke there to get on a breakaway.
Great hands to deflect that puck on goal.
All right, Colin.
He throws it there.
Oh,
and it's
these
the
corners
line.
Are there. I just got to pick them. I got to get my accuracy up. I got to learn how to go. Learn how to go.
River from the point. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Marvelous control. He kept it in. Forcing attention in deep. That is defense. What dangerous play made by the goaltender.
Good job, Nash.
But he's got it. To Bates. Splendid pass through center to Backus.
All right, here we go.
Terrific save.
There it is. I mean, it wasn't a weak. It definitely was a weak goal, but hey, I'll take it, you know. Got to tie it up. I got to do something out front. Nash is doing good in net, so I got to help him out. All right, here we go.
Thunder Bay's
doing pretty good on face-offs, though.
Face-off
pretty proud of myself there. I get made fun of relentlessly by the guys for my face-off skills.
Right winged to Collins. Nicely patted away. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Quick work on the face-off. Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
Come on, let's get in there. Get another goal up.
Yeah!
AI slaps it in there. Gets revenge.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo.
All right, here we go.
Is nice. He's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
The Giants now.
All right, let's go into the second.
In the first period, perhaps
keep it at this way. 2.4 seconds, not a lot of time to do anything.
Sizable to the dressing room.
Nice. Just keep getting those face-off wins. All right, as always, I will be cutting out the breaks. We'll get right into the second period right away.
Just one goal.
I really don't get why the AI
was
in front of
the
net right behind Nash there.
Now, we had to break.
Thunder Bay. All right. Let's start the second strong, Colin. Face-off win. Keep the lead. Let's get this done.
The second period. Your thoughts on the first.
Puck Nation's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Scrum over, puck kicked, picks it up in his own end. The Giants recoiling back in their own end. And he continues on in the defensive zone. Can he generate something from there?
All right.
Good, solid defensive play with the
so stick. Close, so close. Just couldn't quite get it through
puck
there.
Puck Nation's carrying on at center ice.
See, do you guys hear that? That Puck Nation
takes it behind his own cage.
I mean, I know ours might be annoying too. Like, where's the Giants?
To Collins.
But at least the Giants sounds like a team. Like, Puck Nation just sounds weird, man.
Fabulous. Puck Nation's continuing on at center. Shoots it off. Lightning-like glove there.
Oh, boy. Oh, that was my bad. Either me or the AI tipped it right out in front of their players. Shit. Sorry, Nash.
The
McKenzie Stick was ready to one-time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass.
Absolutely a great shot, Edzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
Super salty.
Puck Nation's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period. Over 3 minutes are gone here in the second. The red light has flashed four times to Assad. Nicely into the zone. Hammers one.
Oh, so close. All right, come on, Colin. Yep, there it is. So right now, I know it's kind of mean, but because goalies are so new with how to hug the post, wraparounds are absolutely deadly right now. So I played a game in net where all they did was wrap around. See how that goalie did not hug the post? He actually took a few steps out of the crease to the right. It's just very difficult to get used to it. All right, 3-2. Let's just keep the lead, and let's keep shots off Nash. Woo! Yeah, Nash is famous for the poke check goal. In the olden days, he would always dive at the goalie and try to get those, the quick poke check goals to make free the puck into the net. And he used to pull it off all the time. But as the years go by, it's became more and more difficult. And there's also goaltender interference penalties that can happen from it. But he still tries. It's still his thing, that's for sure. Nice, Nash.
Nash butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
All right. Almost halfway through the game.
Collins on a good night faceoff.
All right. Definitely good on the faceoffs. That's the least I can do in Nash's in net. All right. I just got to start scoring some goals. Oh, if only I got through to him. If that got through to him, it was in the net. There we go.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this.
The hitting in NHL 16, it feels much more realistic. It's very satisfying when you make a good hit.
Puck Nation's controlling play through center. The puck is free, now taken up. Score!
Damn.
And this one is
sorry, Nash.
Tied.
Just back and forth, back and forth. Steven Miller.
Miller's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
Nash
there's only so much
behind
he can get there.
Him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
Puck Nation's got the game even up again. Still in the second
period. All right,
here
period. We go.
Lots
keep
of
that
time.
Face-off streak
can't
up, Colin.
Can't wait to see what happens now.
There it is.
Possession taken by Irwin. Pitching this one to Bates. Back near the blue line to Collins. Heads on to the
like
corner.
RAI just nailed their goalie out of the crease there for a second.
The net.
Oh my gosh. This goalie's got my number on the wraparounds. Seriously, good for him though. That's really hard to get good at, and he's mastering that. So I got to change it up if I'm going to score. No more wraparounds. Dang it. Oh.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it
away. Goalie's taking risks.
Using the point, he's got it. The shot is off.
Right idea.
Oh,
outstanding
nice Nash. That was scary.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Back oh, it's so close.
Stevens. Blocked. Pass to the blue line. Need to get rid of it.
Oh, I feel the speed. I feel it. Oh, I feel like I beat the goalie. I just put it across the crease. Wide open net. Come on, Colin. You can't do that. You got to capitalize on the scoring chances.
Kicked out of the scrum. Thunder Bay's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Chip to Miller. Takes that pass off the boards. Right along the blue line to Stevens.
Nice, here we go. Go
the
AI.
Giants carrying on in the defensive zone. Shooting!
Oh my gosh. Goalie jumped out of the net. It was going right in. So close.
And snapped up
just
by
a little wide.
Looking to head man or do.
All right, we
got to
get the lead back
to get
here.
It out of the defensive zone. Keeps it going through the center zone.
Excuse me, sir. I believe that belongs to me. Thank you kindly. All right, here we go. Don't screw this up, Colin. Damn it! Nice. Got a piece of it. Yeah, no one's got you. You don't have to go into board play there. No one's on you. Oh, that's a little wide. Something else we've been noticing a lot in NHL so far is these really close-up slap shots. It's just really odd that people would skate in like that and just... Oh, nice glove. I went for that. That was a nice glove.
Freezes for the whistle.
Yeah, these close-up slap shots just seem insane.
Dano's able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
The Giants talk about their mantra of blocking shots. Well, over the last few games, it's remarkable how many they've got in front of.
Taken over now. Terrific glove save. And he'll hold on.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The Giants win the draw. Shoots. Can't get it on net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Shoots one. He scores.
All right. Second of the game. Gets the lead back.
What a performance. The Giants have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell. Face-off win. Let's see what develops.
All right, let's get two goal lead. Let's get that lead going. Oh my gosh.
Behind the net. Now it's directed to Miller. Heads along the board.
All right, at least we'll go into the third with the lead.
Oh shit.
Nice, Nash.
Puck out in front.
Oh shit.
They score.
Yeah. In order to get over for that, you'd have to let go of the left trigger entirely and just slam the right stick to the left to get there in time.
Puck Nation's got this game tied here late in the second period.
We got
lots
this.
Of time left, lots of exciting play ahead. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Uh-oh.
Puck Nation's carrying it on through center ice.
Oh, God. Three, two, one. Oh, man. All right, let's win this faceoff. There's kind of enough time for a quick shot, but hopefully...
Nash's desperation.
I'm pretty sure it's
off. He's able to make an unbelievable stop.
Nice glove by Nash.
Possession taken up by Irwin. 40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get
Miller's goal was special because it tied the game. That's why you're seeing it again. As we
all right, 4-4 Gordon in the third. This is going pretty good. I'm so glad to be back playing TBG, though. You know, with NHL 15 not having ESHL at all, biggest mistake EA's ever done by far for the NHL franchise. All their fans were just furious. But they came back strong with NHL 16, and now we're back, and I'm loving it.
Third period underway. Ties
all right, here
goal.
We go.
Let's go.
Oh, I really want to catch that goalie sleeping.
And he holds on.
I really got to get my accuracy down, though. I could usually be able to pick those corners so nicely. Just not happening.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much
better
right
into his pad.
Challenging him.
Good face-off win. Wonderful block.
Keep it in.
That one's deflected.
Oh, man.
Great save there. Not much room to
go for that wraparound. Oh, yeah. Goalie stepped out. Yeah, you could just see it coming.
Thunder Bay's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. Collins keeps that face-off streak going. With a drive. Got the pad on it. And possession snapped up by Miller. Glides to the safety behind the net. Right into the slot.
Oh, dang it. Only can get through. See, AI is very good at being aggressive defensively, and I'm loving it.
Gets around him here.
So much better than past NHL situations.
Pitching it to Miller.
The AI just lets the guy skates in, doesn't ever challenge, doesn't stick lift anything. That was close. I was right in front of Nash. Sorry, buddy.
To
all right, here we go. Goal time. Goal oh, see? Okay, so in past NHLs, to do a spin move, you hold left trigger and then spin the right stick around. But they've gotten rid of the fact that you need... Nice, Nash. They've gotten rid of the fact that you need the left trigger. So if I happen to do a bit of a spin with my stick, I unexpectedly and involuntarily do a spin move now. So I gotta get used to that. It's kind of frustrating. It makes me look like a complete idiot. I am a complete idiot, but I don't need it highlighted.
Slides it to the point to Stevens.
Nice save, Nash. Alright, 5-4. 5 minutes into the third, we got this.
Just a bit under 6 minutes play. The Giants have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. Little pass from his goalie here. Skating with it now in their own end. Propelled to Irwin. Let's it go.
Oh, what? What? A slap shot into the corner, bounces out, and hits Nash. So now that is TBG luck. Now, we've been playing TBG for 7 years now, and something that's consistent is TBG luck. That's when the game just gives you a middle finger and just laughs in your face, and that will happen on, like, clockwork on us. So, oh well. You can't let it get to you. It's kind of funny at the same time. All right, 5-5, we got this.
Solid win at center ice. Now what?
All right, I gotta be smart here. Dang it! Just keep getting a little too close, get caught up, and then give it right back to them.
Dragged between the blue lines, laid on to Collins. Simple play.
Oh, so much traffic. There it is. See, he was waiting for that wraparound, but went to the AI and buried it. Very nice.
Is now one. They have had an advantage in time of possession, and now at a critical point in the third period, they have the lead on the scoreboard. Pointed to Collins. Receives that pass from the other side. Say.
Oh, so close.
Back in his defensive end.
Get back. Nice glove, Nash.
Bells for that save. Pass attempt to Backes. Trying to go to Miller. Marched narrowly inside. Missed on the shot. The Giants have it in
Whoa,
the defensive
risky
zone.
Whoa, risky AI. Very risky.
Two sticks together, they cancel. The puck is
fielded so
now
close.
By Stevens. To Alexi. Snapping a pass to Miller.
Did I get a... Oh, no.
There will be a penalty.
The biggest mistake I could do is freaking get a penalty. When Nash is in nets and it's just him and AI out front.
Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Such a shame. Sorry if you heard that, my computer made it went off. I didn't expect that. It was actually Nash inviting me to a party, so. Way to go, Nash.
With a shot.
Nice block, AI.
Thunder Bay's in their own end.
Alright.
On the move. Fired
a minute 10 left in the penalty.
Alright, let's see what can be generated on this part of the power play. Puck picked up by Alexi. Passing one off now to Miller.
This guy doesn't call for the pass a lot, so I have respect for that. It's good.
Passes to the
Holy
spot.
Shit.
He missed the net with the
oh,
shot.
Nice save, Nash. Nash's doing really well.
Thunder Bay's got it in their own end. Oh, and what a great job of getting it out.
Oh, please get it and shoot it.
Some danger here.
All right, I'm back.
The Giants are back.
Colin, wake up.
Full
oh, I'm not paying attention.
The
there you go.
On to Backes.
All right, here we go.
Puck corralled behind the net by Stevens. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Puck is picked up by Alexi. Long pass sprung to McKenzie. Puck corralled in his own end by
All right,
Irwin.
Come on, let's just get another goal. Let's
his own end.
Get one up on these guys.
Puck fired
get
down.
That two-goal lead.
Whoops.
Points. Boinsy.
Good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Collins has rocked several players. When he is this physical, the opponent always takes note of where he is on the ice.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him.
Some of the hits are just like, what? That's not a hit. Come on now.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Airborne to Stevens.
Oh.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
With this puck being so close.
Oh, shit.
Net, this is all
oh, man. He was right there.
Safe.
The Giants continue on in their own end. Picked up by the
there
defense
we go.
To Collins.
Collins looking to repeat
all
what
right,
he did.
Should we do a wraparound again?
What a goal he had.
Yeah.
Heads on behind.
Let's get in there. Oh!
A shot. He scores.
Wait, what? Pretty sure that hit post and he was over, so how the hell did that go in? We gotta watch the replay on this one. That makes no sense. Thunder Bay. I mean, I'm not complaining. A goal's a goal. It's for the hat trick. I'm okay with the hat trick. Okay, let's take a look at this. So he gets over. He's there. Pretty sure I just hit the post. I'm pretty sure that did not go in. Let's see if we get a better view. Oh, here we go. What? The puck is not in the net. It's a glitch. So I apologize to this team. NPG, if you're ever watching this, we know that that was bullshit, and that's awful. Wow. So there are still quite a few glitches in this game. The fact that the puck did not go in the net at all is pretty disappointing. Oh, that was close.
Continuing in neutral ice.
Oh, well. If that was for the win, if that was the game-winning goal, that would be really salty. At least we were winning before that happened.
To Alexi. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. To McKenzie. Right near the goal stripe to Miller. Slides it down into the corner. Slides it to Stevens. Shoots. Big save.
Nice, Nash. It's just so intense. All right, here we go. 45 seconds.
He gets through.
Let's try to bury this. Oh, damn it.
Puck Nation's in control of the puck in neutral ice. And he fires. Nicely patted away. Glides to the safety behind
there
the net.
There we go.
Tip by the stick.
Just keep it in there, AI. Seconds left.
Puck Nation's lucky.
24, 23.
Right,
oh, God.
Now by Miller.
Come on, DBG win. DBG win.
Stevens.
Oh!
There,
holy crap, the tip is so vicious in this game. It did look like it was in the net, though, when the AI had it, but luckily they didn't count. All right, 10 seconds. First TBG win. Come on, guys.
The rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone, and he's
go, TBG, go.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. They won that faceoff. Can they clear
six,
it? The Giants in
five,
the ready in attack.
Four,
and long
there
to
we
Andrews.
Go.
And he hammers one. Got in the way of that.
Brilliant. First TBG win. There it is. Nash is in net. Excellent work, Nash. Seriously, very good job. Well, guys, thanks for tuning in. There'll be plenty more games to come. Playoffs at the end of the month. And, yeah, other than that, I'm Whit Witterson. You've just experienced a good game. And, as always, GG, guys.
Another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Embrick saying good night.